this is the inverted row. The biggest trick with this is to make sure that our shoulders are not on the floor. Make our feet wide, tighten our core, and then we pull to the chest. Pulling to the chest is really key for building that power to do the ring muscle up. You can, of course, practice your false grip here too. You'll see that gives you a lot more power when pulling up.